हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, जय हिंद, वंदे मातरम, वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास. रवि सर जी मैथ्स, द इजीएस्ट एंड फाइनेस्ट वे टू लर्न द कॉन्सेप्ट्स ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स फ्रॉम स्टैंडर्ड 9 टू 12th. स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर टुडे वीडियो लेसन ऑफ क्लास 10th मैथमेटिक्स, वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट सम एप्लीकेशन ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो लेसन वी विल सी दैट बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट एंड सॉल्यूशन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 9.1. सो लेट अस सी द बेसिक थिंग्स ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. Light, line of sight. What is line of sight? When an object looks from a point E at an object O, then the straight line EO between the eye E and the object O is called the line of sight. Students, here you can see that from E to O, this line is line of sight. Horizontal, when an observer looks from point E to another point Q, which is horizontal to E, then the straight line EQ between E and Q is called the horizontal line. So students, horizontal line is always parallel to x-axis. So EO is what? Horizontal line. Next is angle of elevation. When the eye is below the object, then the observer looks up from the point E to object O. The measure of this rotation, angle theta, from the horizontal line is called angle of elevation. So angle of elevation formed between the line of sight and horizontal line. So in this case, the observer will be down and the object will be at particular height. So angle formed between line of sight and horizontal line is known as angle of elevation. Angle of depression, when the eye is above the object, then the observer has to look down from the point E to the object. The horizontal line is now parallel to the ground. The measure of this rotation, angle theta, from the horizontal line is called the angle of depression. In angle of depression, the object will be down to the eyes, and angle formed between the horizontal line and line of sight, but here the object will be downwards towards the x-axis. So angle formed in this way is known as angle of depression. Let us see the first question of exercise 9.1. A circus artist is climbing a 20 meter long rope which is tightly stretched and tied to the top of a vertical pole to the ground. Find the height of pole if the angle made by the rope with ground is 30 degree. Right students, this is a question based on the artist in a circus. He have to climb on 20 meter long rope, and rope is tied with the ground, and that rope is making 30 degree angle with horizontal line. So let us see the solution over here. So first of all, considering this is the height of pole AB is what? Height of pole. So its value is unknown. We have to find out the height of pole, and from fixed point on the ground, the rope is tied and its length is 20 meter, and this is the distance between pole and point on the ground. The point on the ground is C, and rope is making 30 degree angle with horizontal line. So here students, AB is unknown and AC is known and angle C is known. So in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degree because pole is perpendicular to the ground, and angle C is 30 degree. This is angle formed by horizontal line and rope. So AB is a height of pole. This parameter we have to find out. So students, here what is our target? To find out height of pole, right? So वी विल यूज एल्टीट्यूड एंड हाइपोटेनियस. सो इन विच रेशियो वी गेट द वैल्यू ऑफ रेशियोज ऑफ हाइट एंड हाइपोटेनियस इन साइन एंगल. सो साइन 30 डिग्री विल बी वॉट हाइट अपॉन हाइपोटेनियस मीन्स एल्टीट्यूड अपॉन हाइपोटेनियस. हाइट इज ए बी एंड हाइपोटेनियस इज ए सी मीन्स दिस इज द लेंथ ऑफ द रोप. सो साइन 30 इज 1/2 ए बी इज अननोन एंड ए सी इज 30. बाई डूइंग द क्रॉस मल्टीप्लीकेशन 2 ए बी इज इक्वल टू 1 × 20 मीन्स 20. 20 विल बी कैंसल्ड बाई 2 सो द ए बी इज वॉट 10 मीटर मीन्स हाइट ऑफ पोल इज वॉट 10 मीटर. हाउ मच हाइट ऑफ पोल इज 10 मीटर राइट. नाउ मूविंग टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. अ ट्री ब्रेक्स ड्यू टू स्टॉर्म एंड द ब्रोकन पार्ट बेंड्स टू सो दैट टॉप ऑफ द ट्रीज टचेस द ग्राउंड मेकिंग एंगल 30 डिग्री विथ इट. द डिस्टेंस बिटवीन फुट ऑफ द ट्री टू द पॉइंट वेयर द टॉप टचेस द ग्राउंड इज 8 मीटर. फाइंड द हाइट ऑफ ट्री. राइट स्टूडेंट्स, हियर अ ट्री इज ब्रेक ड्यू टू द स्टॉर्म एंड इट इज ब्रेक ड्यू टू पर्टिकुलर हाइट. सो लेट अस सी डायग्राम, यू कैन गेट द आइडियाज. सो हियर स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस ड्रॉइंग द ट्री. दिस इज अ पोजिशन ऑफ अ ट्री एंड कंसिडरिंग दिस इज अ पॉइंट ए एंड दिस इज बी एंड दिस इज सी मीन्स टोटल हाइट ऑफ द ट्री इज बी सी राइट. सो वॉट इज सिचुएशन. Tree is break from point A. So its top point touches the ground and it is making 30 degree angle. So here you can write that BC is height of tree and the BC is will be equal to sum of AB and AC. Sum of AB and AC. Because students, you want to find out the height of tree. Right? And here the distance between top of the tree and foot of the tree is 8 meter. So first of all, writing over here in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degree and angle C is 30 degree. So our target is to be what? Find out the value of AB and value of AC. So this is base and this is 8 meter and we will use 10 theta because 10 theta is altitude by base. So and another parameter, another ratio we will use base by hypotenuse. We will use cos. So 10 30, 1/√3, AB is unknown and the BC is 8. So the value of BC is 8/√3. This is result 1. Similarly, taking another ratio about base and hypotenuse. So here we will write base upon hypotenuse means cos theta. So cos 30 degree BC upon AC. Cos 30 is √3/2. BC is 8 and AC is unknown. So simplifying these things to find out the value of AC, the value of AC will be 16/√3. The value of AC will be 16/√3. Now adding 1 and 2 to get the value of height of tree. So adding 1 and 2, right? So value BC, this will be equal to BC. The value of AB is plus value of AC, 8/√3 plus 16/√3. So by simplifying these things, we are getting, let us adjust the camera over here. So finally the value of BC is 24/√3. So we can multiply by the denominator to rationalize it. So we are getting 24√3/3. 24 will be cancelled by 3. So the value of BC means height of tree is 8√3 meter. Right student, now moving to the next question. A contractor plans to install 2 slides for the children to play in a park. For the children below age of 5 years, C prefers to have a slide whose top is at height 1.5 meter and is inclined at angle 30 degree to the ground, where for the elder children they want to have a steep slide at a height of 3 meter and inclined at and angle 60 degree to the ground. So what should be the length of the slide in each case? Means here the contractor making two types of slide, one of the slide below age than 50 and one of the slide more than 50 age for children, right? In first case, the height of slide from the ground is AB, this is 1.5 meter, and this is the length of slide in case first case AC. Similarly, for the second case, height of slide from the ground is what, PQ, and its value is 3 meter. In first case, the angle of inclined slide is 30 degree. In second case, angle of inclined slide is 60 degree, and height of slide from the ground is 3 meter. Okay, student. In both the case, we want to find out the length of the slide. So first of all, in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degree and angle C is 30 degree. So to find out the length of what slide, means we want to find out hypotenuse. So we know that in sine theta, altitude by hypotenuse. So here AB is what? Height of slide. AB is 1.5 meter and AC is length of the slide. This parameter we want to find out. So for altitude and hypotenuse, we use sine theta. So sine 30 degree is equal to AB upon AC, right? So value of sine 30, 1/2, and value of sine 30 is 1/2, and the value of AB is 1.5, and we want to find out AC by doing the cross multiplication. AC will be equal to 2 into 1.5 means 3 meters. So in first case, length of the slide is 3 meter. Now in second case, in triangle PQR, angle Q is 90 degree, angle R is 60 degree. PQ is equal to what? Height of slide from the ground, and PR is length of the slide, right? This parameter we want to find out in the second case. So we will apply the sine theta. So sine theta is altitude by hypotenuse. So for sine 60 degree, the ratio will be PQ divided by PR. So sine 60 is root 3/2, PQ is 3 meter, and we want to find out PR. So doing the cross multiplication, root 3 PR means 6 upon root 3. So rationalize root 3, so multiplying and divide by root 3, right? So the value of PR is equal to 6 root 3 upon 3. The value of PR will be 6 root 3 upon 3. 6 will be cancelled by 3, so 2 times root 3. So the value of PR means length of the slide in second case is 2 root 3 meter. Now the next question, the angle of elevation of the top of a tower from a point on the ground which is 30 meter away from the foot of the tower is 30 degree. Find the height of tower. Right, students, in angle of elevation from a top of tower of a point on the ground is which is 30 meter away from the foot of the tower is 30 degree, we have to find out height of tower. Let us see this question with figure. This is what? Height of tower. Consider the height of tower is AB, and from the foot of the tower there is a point which is 30 meter away, and if you are observing from C, the angle of elevation is 30 degree. Here, to find out height of tower with respect to BC, so in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degree and angle C is 30 degree. So AB is what? Height of tower. So in which ratio we will get altitude by base, means perpendicular by base. So 10 30 degree. So altitude by base AB upon BC. The value of 10 30 degree is what? 1 upon root 3. And the value of AB is unknown, BC is 30. So doing cross multiplication, root 3 into AB is equal to 30. So AB is equal to 30 upon root 3. Now rationalize root 3 by multiplying by root 3 and divide by root 3. So we are getting 30 root 3 divided by 3. 30 will be cancelled by 3. We are getting 10 root 3. So the height of tower is 10 root 3 meter. Right, student? Is it clear? Okay. Now moving to the next question. A kite is flying at a height of 60 meter above the ground. The string attached to the kite is temporarily tied to a point on the ground. The inclination of the string with the ground is 60 degree. Find the length of the string. Assuming that there is no slack in the string. Right, students? In a particular height, the kite is flying and the string is tied with the ground and it is making 60 degree angle with horizontal lines. So we have to find out at which height length of the string, right? So here is, students, you can see that A is the position of a kite and B is a foot on the ground and C is a point where string is tied. And height of kite from the ground is 60 meter. So in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degree and angle C is 60 degree. And AB is a what? Height of kite from the ground. Height of kite from the ground. And its value is 60 meter. We want to find out length of the string. So AC is what? Length of the string. This is our target, to find out length of the string. So for altitude and hypotenuse, we will take sine theta. So sine 60 degree is what? AB upon AC. So value of sine 60 is root 3 by 2. Value of AB is 60 and the value of AC is unknown. Doing cross multiplication and simplifying these things, we are getting root 3 into AC is equal to 120. So AC is equal to 120 upon root 3. Rationalizing root 3 by multiplying and divide by root 3, we are getting 120 root 3 divided by 3. 120 will be cancelled by 3. So we are getting value of AC is equal to 40 root 3. Right, students? Here we are completing today video lesson. I hope you have understood. Students, these 5 questions are most important for exam point of view. There is possibility of 100% from this question, one or two questions may be asked in the board exam. Thank you once again for watching this video till